What is up, everyone? Multi-Epics here, bringing another video. Today, we will continue our split-second Let's Play. And we are several credits short of doing the Episode 7 Elite Race. And by several credits, I mean, 120 credits short of completing the, Oh, sorry, but we're 120 credits short of actually being able to do the Elite Race, so we will do the bonus. If you remember Episode 6, which in each episode contains 5 races, so Episode 6, I did not do the bonus race because I was planning on just moving on to Episode 7, so, and I was going to come back to the bonus race if I needed credits, you know, depending on how well I did. So, now, since I didn't get enough credits, in Episode 7, I decided to come back and do the bonus race. And that happened. Dang it. How is that a crash, though? That was a pretty good drift. That was not. Well, that's 6th place, which isn't bad, but it's not exactly good either. So we have 105 credits left, so I will probably go back to Episode 7, and I'm not going to retry this. I'm actually going to change the episode, go back to Episode 7, and redo some of the events there. Cleaning up, which is Episode 7. I did horrible at the power plant race. So I will have to redo the power plant race. And I have to sit in my chair, rocking chair, because my legs are starting to hurt. And unfortunately, I don't have a table where I can set my microphone and laptop. So, otherwise, if I had a table, I'd be, if I had a table, if I had a table, I would be able to, you know, do a little, have a little webcam in the corner where you can see my reactions, but since I don't have a table, I don't think y'all want me to have a webcam with my where y'all can see my legs. I don't know how many people would want to see that. Of course, I'm wearing clothes, by the way, but And I miss that. I miss them. Yep, I just used a couple shortcuts. I get how that's wrecked, but I mean... And I didn't even wreck them. Okay, I get how that's a wreck. Or a crash. How was that a crash? I was drifting. Oh wow, I actually got them. Okay, I think when you go to the sides, I think it depends on how fast you're actually going. Surprisingly, I didn't even crash there like I usually did. Usually do. See how many credits I get here. Sweet, I have 85 credits left till the elite race. Continue. Oh, dang, I have to wreck 15 more people. Go ahead and retry this one. So hopefully we'll get a ton of credits here. What position do y'all think I'll get here? Let me know in the description. Or not the description, the comment section. I always get those two confused. I don't know why. You think I'll get second? First or second or third or below? How is that a crash? This is exactly like the previous race, except it's at nighttime. And, it's a lap shorter. Oh gosh, oh gosh. Oh, I got it towards the final seconds. I got second place. That's one epic race right there. That's alright. 10 credits. We got 75 left to go. That is fine by me. Go ahead and retry the airport terminal revenge because I got 8th place in that, and hopefully we'll get 1st place, but if we don't, there's basically a good chance we'll get above 8th place, is what I'm trying to say. Ooh, helicopters. Choppers. Girl Meets World, Boy Meets World, Yu-Gi-Oh! The Abridged Series, Random Things I'm Saying. Dang it. Oh, dang it. I lost it all. Dang. That's messed up. There's no way I'm gonna get first. Ah, shoot. Please tell me I use that deflection. Okay, good. Oh, come on! That is messed up. I had a chance to finish in at least 6th place. But, you know. Go ahead and retry this. I'm confident if I don't crash or get wrecked, I can do very well. Another deflection. Let me save up for a huge power play. And then I crash, which is kind of messed up because I was drifting and Yeah. That is... At least I got that reflection out of the way. Yes! I got 7th place, but we still get 5 credits, so... We still need 70 credits. After rec 13 rivals. Oh, why did I choose to retry this event? I'm terrible at this event. I really am. You see how long the video's been going? Oh, a little over 24 minutes. Let's see, Midway probably not. Hit the Skids. Sunset Fire. Splashdown. Let's see if I can... I can try on the elimination in Fairy Wharf. Since I got 3rd place there, I really need to get 1st place. You know. I've also been uploading every day for more than a year consecutively, because, you know, I missed March 3rd and 4th, 2015, due to my computer getting virus. So March 6th is when I started back. And I've been uploading, obviously, for over a year now. It's like a year and 1 week. Year and 1 week, definitely. And I get crashed, whoop-de-doo. So far, so good, y'all. I'm trying my hardest not to drift. Yes, still not in last place. We're gonna get some credits, definitely. How many, I do not know, but... come on, come on. Yes! First place! Yes! 20 credits, we have 50 to go. That sounded a little less optimistic than I hoped. What did I choose to retry this? Oh, I chose back, not... we go ahead and change the episode. I'm definitely not doing rig to blow. I can try survival there. Let's do the Hanzo bayonet. Oh, I love survival. I love this. I barely I almost missed it. Oh, come on, I didn't even hit it. I'm doing worse. Oh, I didn't do as good as I wanted to. Go ahead and try that again. Ah, stupid crashes. Oh, come on, that is nowhere. That is messed up if you think about it. That is a little. I can't even say that. I'm gonna try this one more time. Surprisingly, I didn't even crash there. Almost missed it. Almost hit that. I didn't even see that one there before it was too late. A combo I got. What? How is that a crash? But anyway, the combo really helped me out. Well, I said that was my last time, so I'll be a man of my word. Let's try the elite races, which would be good, but I think my best chances are the races, actually. Survival, I'm semi-good. It depends on the map and the car I'm using. I think I was using the wrong car, though. Elimination, I'm good at. But survival, it just depends on using the right car. For me, because you know, y'all know I'm terrible when it comes to drifting. I crash like 99.98% of the time, or 99.9989, something like that. You know, I crash almost 100% of the time. What is it? 100% of the chime. Yeah, that makes sense. The draw multi apples. Other than the Ryback Brawler, I think this is my best car. Ooh, that definitely was a close call. I definitely have to look out for shortcuts though, but at the same time I don't use a power play for a shortcut unless I have to. Well, somebody else did, but right, that's a no, it's not a crash. And how was that a wreck? That's beyond me. At least I have another lap to go. So that was good. I got another draft, or another power play to use. How is that a crash though? That's my thing. We have to pass three people. And I was able to pass two. Oh, sweet, I actually got to wreck somebody. I don't know how to pronounce their name, but I got wrecked them. And I'm getting first. I got first. Yay. Random shows. Good luck, Charlie. Sports Center. NCAA Tournament. Seinfeld. I have no idea why I'm saying these things. Lab Rats. CNN. 30 credits to go. Yay. And I actually unlocked this car. Corbetti GT500. Which, it will probably take me a little, two more races, probably. So, let's go ahead and, I'm gonna test out the Corbetti GT500. This should be really interesting. What do y'all think about the Let's Play so far? Do you think it's boring? Do you think it's really entertaining? Do you think my commentary sucks? Do you think my commentary is good? Do you think my commentary needs improvement? The Let's Play, the way I play needs improvement? Just let me know in the comment section. The good thing is that I actually have... The good thing is that I actually have my laptop with me. Not only that, is that I actually managed to bring the charger so I could charge it while I record. Oh, I remember this map. This was one of my least favorite maps. Because I was incredibly terrible here. Like that. Oh wow, I managed to wreck myself. Shoot, I should have turned there. Almost 3.5 seconds behind first, so that's good. You're officially on lap 2. And I have to be careful here. Well, I nearly got wrecked there. This looks like a town in like, this looks like a gold town, like a ghost town back in like the old 1800s, 1900s, like back in the like Wild West. If you ever seen those movies. Almost got him. Thank you. Oh, I'm so glad I did not crash there. Just looking to see how far back third was. Yes! Even more credits. Yes. 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 Daniel Ryan's Yes Chant. BRTV. Yes. So I have 10 more credits to go. I'll probably get the 10 credits. Excuse me. I'll probably get the 10 credits and I'll end the video. So let us try out the Elite Race. With I feel more comfortable using the Elite S510 because it has less drift on it than the Corvette. Sadly, if we get first here, I know for sure we'll get 10 crits. So if I'm correct, second place. Which we need first or second place. So second place will probably get us 10 credits, hopefully. That being said, let's get this started. Let's get it started. Ha. Let's get it started. Ha. That was my failed horrible singing / rap of Let's Get It Started by the Black Eyed Peas. So I have to pass 3 people and hopefully finish this race in second. Now it's 2 people. And then it's back to 3. The bright side is that it's 3 laps. The downside is that I did not crash anyone there. Actually, yes I did. That's actually a wreck, but y'all know what I mean. Oh, I did not see that there. Right side is, after the huge power play, I got second place. Since it's the final lap, that is really good. It's exactly what I needed. I And then I'm down to fourth. Fifth. Oh wow, okay, it looks like I will have to redo this. I am definitely gonna restart this. There's no way I could come back from that. I did not wreck anybody, dang it. I just hope I wrecked somebody, which I doubt. Oh, as I was about to say, I doubt I did, then two people get wrecked. You're welcome for that time in the first place, Hammer. And thank you for letting me get in first. Us in the first, I should say. Nice try though, Hammer. That was you. Looks like I have to switch routes again. Whenever I can. If I can. Come on. Rugrats, Scooby-Doo. Yes! Yes! Hopefully I got the credits. Hopefully. It was well almost an hour of gaming. Yes! I will end it here, guys. And I hope y'all have a good one. I will see y'all next time. As always, I love you. Stay safe. God bless. I hope you have a good one. I will see y'all next time. And you know that you'll like this video, share it, subscribe if you already haven't. Make sure subscribe if you already haven't liked this video, favorite this video, share it, and make sure you share my channel as well. That would mean a lot. So as always, stay safe. I'll see y'all next time. So as always, God bless. Peace out.